Welcome back, students. I'm Dr. Eve Solomon Fernandez, president of Cumberland County College. We are delighted to have you back on campus. I've seen so many of you trickling in, getting your class registrations finalized and also getting your books. We want to be sure that you are off to a great start. I want to share with you that we are starting our strategic planning process this fall, and your voice is very important. So be sure to share with us your perspectives and where you think the college should be headed. I also want to share with you two new fitness agreements that we just signed. One is with Inspira's Fitness Connection down the street, and the other one is with the YMCA, also right here in Vineland. So be sure to find out more about those and take advantage of them. And of course, we will be continuing with our free farmers market every Wednesday from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. right here on campus. So welcome back, and I wish you much success for the fall of 2017 and the spring of 2018. Have a great academic year.